Hello everyone and welcome back to God of War 3. In the last episode we started fighting this thing but it killed us. So in this episode we're going to continue to fight. Kratos, attack the thing I want you to attack. There's something that I'm missing that I don't know what. Maybe my head for one. Let's just keep doing this. No, I was close. Scorpion, please. Death will be nice. We can keep this going. Okay, we got this. No, where are you going? Hold on. Eh. Come on, just keep attacking Kratos. We got this. Boom. Okay, we're nearly done. No, come back here. Last one, come on. Okay, boom. Crap. The controls are inverted. I forgot about that. At least we dodged one. Oh no, I was not ready for that. That's more like it. Boom. Boris Ice Storm. This gem contains the icy breath of the North Wind.
You have found the Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Yay, we can progress again. Oh, I really should have looked down there for... Let's see. Anything that I may want. Nope. Okay, we can continue. And there we go. I'll look what's around here first. There we go. Orbs. Nearly 1,000. Nearly messed up. Oh, darn it. Oh well, I'm sure there was nothing up there. But is there anything around here? Probably not. Let's just continue. Wait, what? What did I do? Whatever I done, it was magical, and I'm glad I done it. I'm about to see if I could do it again by pressing what I thought maybe I pressed before. Oh well, that was useless. Magic! No, please don't. Go away, go away, go away. Switch weapons. I don't need the Herculean beasts out anymore. And a jump. Ah, here we are again. And with that, I think we're going to end this episode off here. So, thank you all for watching, and in the next one... I don't even know what we're going to do in the next one. Maybe talk to the guy in the cube, like I said we were going to do this episode, maybe? Who knows? Anyway... Until then.